Hey, I'm gonna go for a ride on my 250 Michan Storm. I'll get it up to 60 miles an hour. And you probably won't be able to hear me. You can't see the speedometer, so I'll just wave my hand in front of the camera. That was 60 miles an hour, and this bike's a little light, so I really don't want to go any faster than that. So I'm just going to leave everything alone. Not going to change any gears or anything.